كل نفس ذائقة الموت. Every nafs will taste death. If you want to know the reality of this life, then go into the Qabristan. Go and look at those desolate graves. Go and see who is buried there. The same politician and the same governor and the same minister and the same ruler who when he used to walk, people would say, move out of his way, move out of his way. Somebody great has come. When he would move in a cavalcade of limousines. What is his situation today? His body has become the food of insects. And those insects have been eaten by other insects. Understand the reality of this life. That moth is coming. That death is coming every day. That qabr is calling out, ana baytu dud, ana baytu dhulma, ana baytu wahda, ana baytu wahsha. I am the home of insects. I am the home of loneliness. I am the home of worms. I am the home of darkness. Prepare yourself before you come to me. Prepare yourself before you come to me. Every one of us will have to give account in the court of Allah. How much longer are we going to revel in this worldly life? أَيَحْسَبُ الْإِنسَانُ أَن يُتْرَكَ سُدًى. Does insan think that it is just this life and it ends here? No. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ فَلَا تَغُرَّنَّكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَلَا يَغُرَّنَّكُمْ بِاللَّهِ الْغُرُورِ. O people, the promise of Allah is haq. What promise? What promise? منها خلقناكم وفيها نعيدكم ومنها نخرجكم تارة أخرى. From dust you were created, till dust you will be returned, and once again we will resurrect you. Oath upon oath, Quran takes. قل إي وربي إنه لحق. لتبعثن. You will be raised up and you will have to give account in the court of Allah.